Alright, welcome back everybody. The other day I was at the gas station and I saw some Slim Jim flavors. I saw this one. Freaking Slim Jim Sonic Chili Cheese Coney. What's up, son? Monster size. It's a pretty big piece of meat. We're gonna see how it tastes though. I'm expecting to taste just a bunch of like chili seasoning, chili powder. Some fake, nasty freaking cheese. Smells like a Slim Jim. Palate cleanser. Got some Himalayan water. Stuff's the bomb. Best water in the world. Drink it hot, drink it cold. Doesn't matter. Sometimes you gotta have cold water. That water, drink it straight out of the garage. Alright. It's like a slip. Does it taste like a hot dog? It does have a chili-esque flavor to it. I'm not making that up. Hang on. Mechanically pepperated chicken. What flavor? Barley malt extract. Don't get any better than that. I like how when it says natural flavors. Oh, chili pepper. There actually is something in there. Paprika. Extracts of paprika. Shut up, it's not paprika. It's paprika. I like it. It tastes pretty good. One moment, please. Sorry about that. Phone is ringing. Anyways, this is pretty good. I like it. I wouldn't say it tastes like a chili cheese coney, but I haven't had one of those in forever. So, other than that, it definitely tastes like chili. And I had chili dogs for dinner last night, so I know what chili dog tastes like. And this doesn't taste like my chili dogs. It does taste good. I would eat this. It's a great road trip snack. But, alright then. Alright, well, I had a phone call, so this video just got completely canned. Just talking about the Slim Jim cheese, chili cheese, freaking good, I liked it. It's a Slim Jim, tasted a little bit of chili flavor. Would I eat it again? Yes, 8 out of 10, 8 out of 10 all the way around. Did it taste like chili cheese, Coney? I mean, no, not really, didn't really get cheesy, but chili, definitely chili, very good, and try it. Go check out your local gas station. I got it at mine at a speedy stop. Quite good. Anyways, until next time, I'll see y'all later. Sorry about the crappy-ass video.